Victorians trying to save money during these tight times may have overlooked one option. Consumer experts say they could be missing out on rewards and discounts from forgotten loyalty program points. Claire Todd-Hunter explains.
Rewards points gold mines at risk of going to waste.
It is definitely a trap that we see quite a lot of people fall into.
Australians completely forgetting to check how many they've earned.
They're there to be used, so we'd love you to use them.
Telstra Plus customers earn points just by paying phone or internet bills, redeemable for electronics or a range of gift cards.
Leading brands like Woolies or Bunnings.
This forgotten customer account had enough points to redeem a $50 grocery voucher. Consumer experts say doing a quick loyalty points audit can pay off to redeem discounts, free products or other perks you may be sitting on. Rewards that can be forgotten include credit card points, airline points, shopping points earned from department stores, chemists and fashion brands, and points from fast food outlets. Many customers not realising points can time out, often due to inactivity.
People only often realise there's an expiration date after they've had some points expire.
Woolworths Everyday Rewards points expire after 18 months of inactivity, while Flybuys go after 12 months. NAB and ANZ credit card rewards disappear in 3 years. Qantas points last just 18 months without activity. Virgin Australia's Velocity 24 months and Telstra Plus points after 3 years.
The onus does become on the consumer to know what the rules are.
Consumer experts now calling for uniform legislation for all loyalty schemes, much like the 3-year minimum expiry introduced for gift cards in 2019.
That gives everybody a consistent playing field that everybody knows you need to use those points.
Tips to keep your loyalty rewards alive include regularly checking your account or emails for reminders.
As long as you make sure you keep earning, you won't expire with most schemes.
Claire Todd-Hunter, Nine News.